All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Jazz Tuesdays. We are streaming to you live from Jimmy's basement. Jazz Tuesdays regulars know that we are usually playing at Moriarty's Pub in beautiful downtown Lansing, but of course that is not possible in these pandemic times. So we are instead broadcasting to you actually from Troubadour Studio in beautiful downtown Lansing. Thank you very much, Corey DeRussia. Troubadour Studios is a wonderful facility if you ever find yourself in the need. Let's see, we got some thank yous to send out before we get started here. I want to send some love out to Mr. Greg Hill and Cold Plunge Records. Greg has been a longtime sponsor of Jazz Tuesdays, going back really back to about 2010, if we want to get honest about it. So thank you so much, Greg, for everything you do. I also want to send some love out to everybody in the jam community. We love you guys. Hope to see you again soon. And also to all of our Moriarty's family. If you want to get the whole Moriarty's experience tonight, Mort's is still serving food on a takeout basis. And it just so happens that on Tuesdays, they do a cool little pop-up kitchen thing where they do something that's not normally on their menu. And it's always killer every week. Tonight, I think it's actually pad thai. I'm heading there after the show to get myself some. So hopefully you all don't rush out and eat it all before I can get to it. But yeah, please support Mort's because they can, of course, use all the help they can get right now. Our featured guest tonight braved the winter driving conditions to come down from the Mount Pleasant area, and that is the great Robbie Smith. He'll be performing on both tenor saxophone and trumpet, and I think there's a soprano saxophone over there as well. Yeah, so glad to have Rob in the house. And so glad to have you. Besides teaching at Central, Rob has performed with Woody Herman Orchestra, Charles Erland, and I think you even did a tour with Diane Reeve, if I'm not mistaken, right? Yeah. So it's great to have you in the house. Look forward to playing. And also in the band tonight, my bandmate in the basement house band, that's Mr. Jim Alfredson on the mighty Hammond B3 organ. Put your virtual hands together for Jim. And your host and also playing the drums and cymbals, my name is Jeff Schaup. Thank you so much. And of course, behind the boards running the sound and the video, we have Mr. Corey DeRussia from Troubadour Studio, who is not on camera, so, but we love him anyway. All right, we are going to get started now. We're going to do a couple of songs that are pretty heavily associated with the great John Coltrane. And this is actually, the first one we're going to play is actually a Duke Ellington blues that he wrote for an album he did with Train in the 60s. This is called Take the Coltrane. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. All right, folks. Thank you once again for joining us. You're listening to Jazz Tuesdays, streaming to you live from Jimmy's basement. You dig? And that is Robbie Smith on the guy's a chameleon. He started off the gig on the tenor saxophone. That the tune we just played, which I'm sure you recognized, My Favorite Things, quite a bit different from the way Julie Andrews did it. Thank you, Corey. And now Rob has picked up the trumpet, so he's one of those guys that does all the instruments. Yeah, we'll see how it comes out. But after that one, we're going to cool things down a little bit, and this is a Lee Morgan composition entitled Seora. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Sure.
All right, folks. Thank you once again for joining us this evening. How about a big virtual round of applause for multi-instrumentalist Robbie Smith on the saxophones and trumpet this evening. Thank you, Robbie. On the Hammond organ and circus jokes, Jim Alfredson. Put your hands together for Jimmy.
Yeah, man.
And my name, of course, is Jeff Schaup, and I'm playing the drums and cymbals tonight. Thank you once again. Let's see. We've got three tunes left in about 17 minutes. What do you guys think? Should we, where should we go from here? Dolphin? Yeah? Okay. Okay. Well, that tune you just heard was the Duke Jordan composition, Jordu. It's kind of a tongue twister, especially with a mask on. Now we are going to move things forward with the Herbie Hancock composition, Dolphin Dance. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
sneak in at some point.
Right on.
Very nice, Rob. That's Rob Smith on the trumpet, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Mount Pleasant. Yeah. Jim Alfredson on the Hammond B3 organ this evening. And I'm your host and playing the drums and cymbals. My name is Jeff Schaup. Thank you once again for joining us. We have one more tune for you. I want to give a quick shout out to Mr. Corey DeRussia and Troubadour Studios for providing a place for this to happen during these COVID times. As I always say, if you're in need of a recording studio, this is the place. It's a great facility. Corey does an amazing job, so check it out. Also want to send another thank you out to, you're welcome, Corey. Hey man, we gotta watch each other's back in this stuff, you know. Also want to send another shout out to Mr. Greg Hill and Cold Plunge Records. Thank you for your long-term support of Jazz Tuesdays, to the Jam Crew and everybody down at Moriarty's. We love you guys, and I'm coming for some pad thai right after this gig, Joy. So put one together for me. Let's see. Next week, we will be featuring the great Detroit guitarist Larry Barris, and also Jim Alfredson on Hammond organ that night. And in 2 weeks, on the 9th, we will have a great young player from the west side of the state. Actually, the whole band is coming from the west side of the state. That's going to be featuring Cliff Metcalf on the organ. And we have Jordan Finn on guitar and Jordan Van Hemert on the saxophone. So that's coming up on February 9th. But right now, we have one more tune for you. We're going to take this out with a Joe Henderson tune. This is Isotope.